And welcome back. So today we're going to continue on here in Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. Let's go see what we've got. And Rave Cave isn't easy. Place to be. So Leo's gonna go on their lonesome. And we have to go to Floor 3 and Floor 4. Okay. Okay. That was a little bit wheezy. Let's go ahead and go now. Alrighty. Once we get our mail, I want to check somewhere. Check here real quick. They do not have what I need. Go get Wolfie. Okay. take the leader. Put away things that we have. Alright, let's put away this, and that. I need a store. I want to take. Let's give the special band a Wolfie. And the power band Leo. We've got 3 rescues to do. We've got 1 Houndoom on floor 5. Floor 7, we've got Nidorino. And 9, we've got Electrike. Dang it. Throw it. We got rid of all the gravel rock because we don't technically need it. There goes the Esmeril. Max Elixir. Coin. Alright. We got an Asbro. Oh great. It's a frickin' nose pass. Take down the pillow swine. And we are on our our first destination floor. All right. We got two more rescues to do. Keep on going. Reached our second destination floor. Go ahead and send you back. Let's go ahead this way. And we are at our final destination floor. Not just to find the Pokémon. Thank you. Just not right. That was actually a ditto. Lego. Does that include everything that was on? Então... kind of wanted to see if you guys had information on, like, the ranking. How many points I need in order to rank up. Well, I'm actually gonna go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will see y'all on Sunday with more Genshin Impact. Bye, y'all.